Hello everyone, I am your friend Abdelkader. Today we have a project we do, which is a little volcano project. I will write the ingredients in the description for those who want to try and have an assistant today. Help us with the photography and the project named Ammar. Sister, I have some ingredients here, and these include vinegar, sodium carbonate, washing dish, water, food coloring, butter, and golden spray and corks and glue gun. And now we want to make a hole in the middle of the corks and start making a gluing with use a glue gun. Gather the shape we want and cut the edges to form a volcano. Then sprinkle the volcano with the golden spray or black spray or brown spray. After we sprinkle the volcano, we will mix the ingredients. One, it is our put half of it only. Then mix the dishwasher. Put about 1 to 3 spoons. Then mix it. Then put some of vinegar. Then the coloring. Okay. Then put some of the vinegar and some of water and put the food coloring more. Food coloring. Fill the bottle with the ingredients. Now we put it in a certain place so that we do not dirty things around us, and prepare sodium carbonate to put it in the flask so that we can get the result of the volcano. Then we put the sodium carbonate in the bottle.
Wow, it is very beautiful for a science project, and thank you for watching, and don't forget to put the post liking and commenting.